it starts up here in the corner. It's coming down now. It comes to almost a dead stop and a hover for a moment right here. Then it drops. Then it will hover right near the edge of the frame. It will drop below the frame after I jerked it there. Then it will come back up and hover again. There it is, hovering. Then it will drop back down again. Now this is the same footage. I just overexposed it a little bit and took the color out. Here's the hover, first hover before it drops. It's gonna drop now. It's gonna hover right near the edge of the frame for a moment. I'll zoom in on this after. Then it will drop out of frame, come back up, and hover again. Out of frame. It's gonna come back up and hover just a second. There it is. Stays still, drops back out of sight. Okay, so this is, I'm zoomed in on the first hover. It's gonna come down, it's gonna hover in one spot. And it looks like it has wings, but I really can't tell. It's got a bright center, then it drops. Okay, so here it is coming down to the bottom of the screen. See it come down in a couple seconds. It's gonna hover right near the edge of the frame. Stop here. It's at a dead hover. It's still there. Camera jerked over, sorry. It's gonna drop below the frame. It's gonna come back up and it's gonna hover just for a second and then drop back out of sight. It's at a dead hover. Back out of frame.